Herbert Minton and W.T. Copeland were the two largest potters in Europe. The two potters went head-to-head in the very first World Expo in 1851. Minton was the only one of 55 potters to win a council medal. Copeland lost his cool and rejected his medal, writing to the Queen's husband, Prince Albert.